guarantee that these two are ready to go to war. The winner of this one will be making a statement that everyone will hear.
Bringing it back inside.
has become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship run.
You know, it's remarkable.
Money in the Bank in 2013. That was for the